Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zeidan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zeidan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zeidan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zeidan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zeidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Man, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over. Hey there.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
General Zaydan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear them close.
Yeah, I heard it. Brother reporter.
Good to see you, sir.
Officer, how are you? Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town. I mean, all we gotta do...
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's the situation on street level?
Chanting, flag waving, chest beating. The usual stuff.
The protesters might be all kumbaya for now, but and it won't take me.
So, you clear on the emergency procedure?
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom.
You gotta be.
Seriously, what the fargly H-E double hockey sticks is going on?
Say, Lisa, I know this is the biggest day of your life. Believe it or not, I did not single-handedly create an international incident to act like right. The military is here, Lisa. They have tanks. I'm not sure if you appreciate what happened.
Brother in arms, good to see.
Hey to you, security guy. So who's guarding the mall? Hey, is Ed...
Thank you. Huh?
Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
Cherry Blossom.
God damn it. I don't have time for this nonsense. I'm in the middle of a military operation. Very well. I will be there as fast as I can.
Salute you, sir.
Hello, sir.
Consul speaking.
Honeycomb.
I see. Very well. I shall inform Mr. Strandberg.
Salutations, sir.
Everything's under control, sir.
Stand back.
Yeah. Jack.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.